Right. You can see real-time display. My bender is groaning at me a little bit. I didn't put any lube on the follower die. Okay, so we're at 30.1. So we're at about 2 degrees of spring back by this, by accounts of this. And they say two with 0.1 degree of accuracy. So guess what we got, guys? There we go. All right, thanks a lot.